The Navy says a sailor died on a Norfolk Bay ship last month, but they're just now telling us about this. The Department of Defense says boatswain's mate seaman Yeshebel Villacarrasco died on June 19th aboard the USS James E. Williams. The 23-year-old is from Ohio. The military says she died during a, quote, non-hostile incident while the ship was underway in the Red Sea, but they would not elaborate. We're working to get some more details for you. The James E. Williams left Naval Station Norfolk in May.